Welcome to the Husky State Broadway. These fifth graders have been working so hard memorizing routines and practicing their skills. These performances are all based around different classic Broadway shows. We ask that you stay in your seats, keep your phones on silent, and keep your flashes off. This show is being recorded and a link will be shared with you all. We hope you enjoy it. And to our Huskies,
break away!
For our first act, we'd like to take you down train lines in London, where the chimney fish bus and spoof capture it. There you will find the most imaginative maid with her flips and tricks as her kids bounce off the wall. Here is the gymnastics group performing to Mary Poppins, Super Telegraphic, Expialidocious.
Thank you.
two. Little Max's dispatch is cannabis to find some hardworking kids that teach us the hope that we deserve love and that the sun will come out tomorrow. Give it up for our well-written kids performing to Annie's Is a Hard Knock Life.
Thank you.
Let's make a trip to the wonderful land of Oz. An act for me, learn about friendship, being true to ourselves, and that life isn't always about being popular. Hold on to your seats. This is a parachute team reporting the wickedness of my gravity.
I think that I'll try. the charm isn't poison, no, it's hairspray.
Thank you. Can you hear me? Can you guys say we did it?
We did it!
We're really out of breath, but we did it! Alright. Alright, Carol, come up here. Just for showing you tonight, you can come up here. Alright, can we please do another round of applause for the amazing. At practices, probably one of the most focused groups I think we've ever had. They came in with their game faces on every time, really focused, working together, ready to learn, ready to do an amazing, unforgettable show. And I have to pay a little tribute because this show was originally supposed to be 2 years ago, and then COVID happened, the theme was Broadway, and it was such an awesome theme, and we were like, this group can handle this awesome theme, let's do it. And they did unbelievably well. So, amazingly proud of you guys. I can't even begin to say how proud I am. You guys did amazing. I couldn't have done this without Ms. Para, Ms. Trichetti, Ms. Bernardo. They're the best team I could ever wish for. So thank you guys for all of your hard work and your time and efforts.
I just want to say, I am so proud of how hard you guys worked. This is my first ever gym show, so they came, they conquered it, and they did such a good job. And to you three ladies, thank you for